Between a measuring cup and 14 seconds, first you're going to take a light gray and paint the outline of your measuring cup and add shading to the side and bottom very lightly. Now you're going to take a red and paint little lines for the ticks of your measurements, and that's it.